never met a stranger, wasn't afraid of danger. He was a carpenter by trade. From the desert to the mountains, people searched and found him. They all marveled at the things he made. With his hands he built mansions, bridges and boats, pearly gates and paved streets of gold. With his hands he mended broken hearts. There's no doubt he has the master's touch. He can do anything with his hands. He's the sun and the light. He is the potter who molded the clay. And with his hands he built mansions, bridges and boats, pearly gates and paved streets of gold. With his hands